good. Tuesday morning, everybody. Off to work we go. Another beautiful day in Bakersfield. Gonna be in the 90s today. Well, I don't think they left enough room. But we'll see. In my ass. That was the court van. Off we go. Wednesday. Hump day. Halfway through the work week already. Now that means I only have 2.5 weeks of work left and then I get summer break off. And why are you just sitting there? Been sitting there and sitting there and sitting there. Texting. Ah, what a beautiful day to ride into work. Sun shining, no traffic. and my legs are getting pelted by gravel from all these little rocks falling off the trucks. Good Thursday morning, everybody. Yeah, I got my universal fit 10 millimeter Screaming Eagle plug wires cut to fit. I got the end stuck on, got them installed. Looks a lot better than the stock spaghetti loop around deal. So, I haven't noticed any better performance or anything, but they look better. Just thought I'd show that before I take off to work. And I still have the manual idle control knob on. I'm seriously thinking about putting the electronic module back on, because as much fun as it is messing with the idle control, it's also kind of a pain in the butt getting it set just right as you're going along. Wait for me, stupid. Gee, I thought he was going to pull out on me. I think he was going to. So, I'm seriously thinking about putting the electronic control module back in there for the idle control. It was fun to play with, but the other one would be a whole whole lot more accurate. And of course, I won't be able to set the idle down as low as you can with the manual, but that's okay. So as you can see, it is another beautiful, clear sky, sunshiny day in Bakersfield. And today we're going to get to 101 degrees, they say. Oh, that mirror was a little close. Where are they going? They're coming this way. Oh no, I smell a fire. Somebody must have threw a cigarette over the edge. You know, the dickhead with the motorcycles in the back is the one who crowds the lane.
Got up to him, he finally sees me. Take off. Hello.
Hey, a little clumsy on that, isn't he? Okay, well, nothing exciting happened today on the way home from work. So there you go. to work we go. It's Friday. And after today, there's only two more weeks until summer break. Say goodbye. Watch out. Okay, which one you gotta do? Left or right side, pick one! Don't try dragging knees in shorts, it's not good. Alright, you need to get your fat butt truck out of the way.